Hey guys, welcome back. We are finishing off the campaign. Hopefully within the next 1 to 2, maybe 3 videos. We're doing the Star Wars Battlefront II Resurgence campaign. I guess it kind of finishes up the game itself as the game is more primarily directed towards multiplayer. Let's just get right back into it. Continue resurrection, start mission. Thank you guys all so much for being here. Hopefully you guys are staying safe, staying warm. Still cold where I am. Don't know why. Hate it. It's been absolutely brutal. Supposed to turn around. Okay, let's do it.
Relax. They don't know we stole these ties. Stay in formation and look for an entrance. Blend in and hold fire. Got
blast
it.
Him? Blast them.
Dio, hook up to the ties computer. Scan the Star Destroyer for a way inside. What's the status of that hangar? It's packed with troopers. They cut us down as soon as we got on board. Keep looking.
Why are we flying around so close? Like,
the First Order could be the biggest threat we've ever faced. If they've already destroyed the Republic, they'll come for the Resistance next.
How do we help? We board Hask's destroyer, steal any information the Resistance can use, and get out.
Sure. Easy.
Triv always, like, Captain Negativity. I swear to God.
Potential landing zone coming up.
That's not gonna work. There's no room for us. That's not gonna work. There's no room for us.
Delta 6, Commander Hask ordered your unit to remain on Vardos. Report.
Are we Delta 6? What do we report?
I think our cover's about to be blown.
Then open fire. Maybe we can catch him off guard.
Alert! We have rogue ties advancing on the Retribution. Take them down!
They're coming for us!
Okay then.
Dio, find us a way in. Get creative if you
going.
Have to. Trip. It's gonna take time.
So we're gonna take down these ties. I know the drill.
Take down the ties then. I will say it feels like the TIE fighters do way more damage than the X-Wings. These things just feel so much more powerful with their main little guns.
Okay. Dio's got something. I don't get it. Head for the back of the ship.
Back of the ship. Let's go. Do let me know. I did get a new microphone. Let me know if it sounds better or worse. If I need to change any of the volume settings, anything. Just.
There's a heat sink next to the engine.
Okay.
We'll destroy it and make our own entrance.
I would love to know you guys' take on it, if it sounds better, if it sounds worse. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't.
What's that sound?
We're doing this first try.
The hyperdrive. They're about to jump!
Okay, that's supposed to happen. There's no way that's not supposed to happen. Uh-oh, Scadio. Griff better not be dead. God, Trip.
Hey! Didn't die, huh?
Yeah.
Come on.
Old man's a little sore.
There's gotta be a computer terminal somewhere.
We should split up and regroup when we find something.
I'll just go on my own then.
Poor guy.
We need to access the ship's logs, data hub, communication center, whatever we can find first.
Area
what kind
clear.
Of information are
they
we looking
must be on
for?
The move. Fan out, locate
at this point,
the
anything that might help the Resistance.
It chats. Was this fully automatic? Okay. Oh no. Okay, and I got the heal on me too, I think. Can I hack this?
Splice that.
Been a long ride. Okay, I can't look at anything. Okay, cool. Sure. Come back here. Gotta be something over here. Maybe? Come on. typical secret hunter, but I like the odd find. Okay, did I get? I don't think I got anything new. So whatever. I like what I'm using. Light sentry. Maybe for later.
Whoa, that looks heavy. Something tells me heavy is going to help.
Heavy always helps. Actually, there's an achievement for like blasting these things. Ooh. Blast them. Grenade! Oh, I have to detonate it myself. That's why. You know. Hi. Something here to slice? No. No slicey. I don't really think I need the guns. Slice? No? I thought it told me to press X or something. Oh, there you go.
Need a slice.
Give me this, give me this, give me this. Sorry, I don't need anything. Whatever. Alright, let's move. Oh, Jesus. I think it's a flash, and then it gets grenade. Oh my god, hit shots. I like the step. Oh, oh my god. Okay then. Oh my Lanta, I'm gonna need to utilize this.
Something worth protecting.
We're gonna be using this a little bit more for sure. There's no doubt about it. Put it away for now. Oh, control room. Okay, okay.
Look at all this.
Hi, Shrib.
You see anything? Project Resurrection. Wait a minute. Janata Nomak system. The First Order kidnaps children and forces them to become stormtroopers.
Their military numbers must be... I can't even imagine.
Try to find a manifest.
Yeah.
Are those?
Capital ships.
Enough to reclaim control over the entire galaxy.
Stop there.
What is that?
A First Order dreadnought.
That sounds bad already.
It is. I've heard stories from General Organa. Rumors, mostly. But they're terrifying.
Then we need to find a weakness.
Dio, you're up. Download the schematics for that ship.
There's always an oversight.
And the resistance.
Until the ship's out of hyperspace, we're not going anywhere.
I got a plan for that. Find us a ride out. Make it a fast one. You'll know when it's time to move.
I dislike this already. Good luck, you two.
So, this plan of yours? We're gonna rip this Star Destroyer out of hyperspace.
Oh? Okay. I'm in.
I think I finally understand why Shrib is a nervous wreck whenever you're together.
I'm in. Last one.
The room. Okay, load up on detonators.
Got the light. Oh, detonators.
Make a lot of sense. Grab as many as you can carry.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, we're telling her too. I'm not grabbing any. Okay, sounds good. Sure, whatever.
Heavy, take cover.
Spin it up. Oh my god, this thing shreds. Want one of these in real life. That's so good.
Slice, please.
Can I just like... Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, we got stuff to blow up.
I gotta wait. We gotta wait. Gives me time to thank you guys again. Thank you so much for stopping by. This series, I've really enjoyed playing this game. I can't wait. There's another game that's coming out at the end of the month. called Outriders. Really looking forward to that. I think I'm going to start trying to do some series on that.
More stormtroopers.
On builds and loadouts and so on and so forth. Because it's pretty heavily... It takes a lot of cues from like Destiny in terms of the building classes and the weapon systems and stuff. Oh no. Oh, I'm dead. Heal me.
Heal.
There we go. Ooh.
All clear.
That was tough.
I overheard a couple officers. The resistance found the First Order's base. They're making their attack run now.
Great news, Shriv. We're almost done here. Be ready.
See you soon.
Oh, man.
Zay,
hey, what are we doing?
If we plant detonators on that generator, this ship will go from light speed to stopping in a second.
Sounds dangerous. Let's do it.
Let's get those detonators on that generator.
I'll plant them. You watch my back.
Reach. Okay, I'm here. Oh, my God. I have to defend her. What? Oh, my God. Okay, we're doing it. Solo dolo. Oh, she's almost done. Oh, Jesus. Someone's shooting at me. We're running around.
Second level. Heal me up. How's it coming? Still working on it.
Man, this thing is nasty. I need to always make sure I find this.
Enemy backup on the way. Detonator 2 is armed and ready.
Whew. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Where are you? Under behind. Can I have a heal? Oh no, I can't.
Is that detonator set? It will be in a second.
Oh my God, this thing has range.
I need healing.
Heal me up. And where's this fire guy? Holy. Where? Hello.
Stun. More stormtroopers.
Oh my God, you guys. Oh my. I need to. Okay, good. We got her ready. Come on.
Ow, just grazed me.
I'm new it. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Got you.
Help me out.
Look out.
Oh, baby. That one hurts. It goes up him. I'm actually so focused on this right now. Like, there is a lot going on, it feels. Tell me we're done.
We're clear.
Oh. Sheesh.
You find us the ride out of here?
Yeah, but fair warning. It's gonna be a real tight fit.
100% TIE Fighter.
Flies, I'm happy. See you soon. Okay, all that's left is the backup generator. They probably locked it behind a security door. I'll slide it open.
I'm here. What do I slice? This? No, gotta be one of these. Oh.
Is there an actual turret here? Is this a sentry?
Sounds like we're about to have more company. You and Theo can handle it, right?
You better believe it.
Okay.
More stormtroopers.
No. Yo. Yo, leave me alone. It's gone already? These guys don't get tougher or something? They got to. They had to. If they had to, got tougher.
Hey, I'm almost done here, but it's a dual lock system. Zap them. Buy me time. I'm using the second terminal. Enemy backup on the way.
Yeah, no shit, I know. I'm dying myself,
healing,
so...
Hey,
honey, there's lots going on here for one person to handle. Headshots, help me. Come on now. With what? I'm taking care of them.
They're in sight. Awaiting order. Igniting.
Oh my god.
I owe you one.
That's a bucket.
Blast it. We need a second.
Okay. Can you just finish already? Oh my god, don't. Why are you shooting him? I got him. Having the shotgun has been an absolute blessing. Oh, kill a big guy.
Room is secure, but it won't be.
Where are you running to, Zay? Huh?
We need to finish this. For everyone, first order has heard.
Oh, slice.
Was missing kid. Dio, slice into that computer. Reroute all reinforcements somewhere else.
Dio.
Come on, let's set these final charges, then get to the resistance base.
Alright, let's go. We're going now.
They're not here. Leave the hyperdrive bay. Search elsewhere.
Okay. Zay, are you coming? She's gonna die and I'm gonna fail a mission. Guaranteed. That's always how these games work. Something happens with the AI, and they get pooped on, and then it's
all
my
clear.
Fault.
You want to do the honors? Plant the last charge?
Sure. Then we find Triv and get out of here. Say?
No! That's the Iden I remember. Bold. Unpredictable. Use your weapon. Come on, use your weapon!
Say? It's okay.
No way she didn't get shot.
I got you. Do it.
Yes. Bye.
Come on. Come on.
No way she didn't get shot. There's no way. Had to. What? She missed all those shots? It just sounds like it's gonna explode right away.
Now let's stop this ship.
Yeah, she's gonna. There it is. There it is. There it is. She got hit. There's no way she didn't get hit.
Hey. No, 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 no. Danny, no, no. Okay, Mommy, you need to get some help. Come on.
No, no, no,
Mom,
no, no,
come
no,
on.
Oh, it's too late. It's too late. You need to get Dio to the resistance. Do you understand? No, what are you talking about? No.
It's gonna be okay.
No, it isn't. I need you. How are you so calm right now?
I'm scared. I'm just more afraid of failing than dying. But I have hope in you. Listen. Listen. We fight so others can live. And if we die, it better be for the same reason. You understand? I love you.
I'm no good.
I love you, Mom.
I wish you could see what I see.
Mom.
Don't kill Hask. Kill. We're gonna make sure he dead. Son of a bitch. Send it. Son of a bitch. Was that installation 3 of the Death Star that just blew up?
It's just me, Shrev. She's gone.
Oh.
It's okay. She made it count.
She always did.
Contact the Resistance. Tell them that this is just the beginning. The First Order is still coming. But we have hope. And hope is the reason we are going to win.
Now, here's the thing. If this is the very, very end of the game, I'm gonna be mad. Because
resistance base. No sign of
giving me three levels to do missions to do.
No contact. This is Shriv Shergov, clearance code 73 Tau. We are friendlies. Requesting permission to land. Please do not shoot us.
Landing request denied.
Well, I said please.
Stand by for instructions.
It'll be okay. We just have to explain what's going on to General Organa.
Shriv, I received your message. That means you must be Zay. I'm terribly sorry to hear about your mother. She was a complicated woman, but the galaxy was far better with her in it.
Thank you, ma'am. It's very kind of you to say.
We brought you something, General. Schematics for the First Order Dreadnought. Transmitting it now.
I'll get these over to Commander Dameron for analysis right away.
I'm ready to join the fight, General.
I know you are, but the Resistance is evacuating. The First Order is coming for us. Instead of taking them head on, I have an urgent mission for you.
Okay.
We have allies in the Outer Rim. I need a team to go find them. I know you're tired. I know you've already fought and lost so much. But I need you to keep going. Can you do that?
You can count on us, General.
Good luck, Inferno Squad.
Alright. We got more. There's gotta be more. Come on, there's gotta be more. You can't tell me that's it. That's it, I'm out. Pretty sure that's it. There's gotta be more. Come on, gotta go find more. There's gonna be another release. Gotta be more. Resurrection completed. Now I'm upset. Final part complete. Well, can't say I didn't enjoy it. Can't say that I wish it was longer. I do wish they would do like a fully in-depth game like this that didn't put such a heavy emphasis on the multiplayer aspect of it. Now, every time I open one of these crates, I don't get anything. Okay? Let's see what happens. usually supposed to be like five things that come up across the screen. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, nothing. Reveal. Reveal, 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 nothing. Something's buggy, something's glitched, and I hate it. Alright then. That being said, thank you guys for the journey. Thank you for sticking around. This is going to be a shorter video, the shortest video that we've done. Hope you guys enjoyed the series. Can't wait to get into it with Outriders. Outriders, I think, is going to be a fantastic game, even though it's only PvE. It seems like there's a lot to it. Looking forward to it. Thank you guys so much for sticking around here. Stay safe, and take care of one another.